My children, get ready, for the time is at hand. This is the time for the great harvest of souls to begin, the most important time of this age, the salvation of the Lordship. The change is almost upon you. Be ready, for it comes upon you suddenly. There will be no warning when this anointing from the Holy Spirit, the Ruach HaKodesh, comes upon you. So be ready for his arrival. Ensure that your heart is pure, that you have no unforgiveness in your heart, and that you repent daily, or more often, of your sins. Do this immediately you have sinned, as you do not want to miss your opportunity to work the harvest. Only those who are cleansed, pure, will be given the anointing. So be ready. Be pure in heart, for he comes very soon. Again, once you have received this anointing from the Holy Spirit, you are to wait for my voice and instructions. Do not lean on your own understanding. Your safety depends on this. You will, as I have said, have a heightened understanding and should understand this. Your loved ones will be protected at this time. Do not worry about them. They will be given an understanding of what is happening to you and your task. I am in control, and all will be fine. My word will be fulfilled as written. You, my chosen warriors of faith, will bring my cold lordship into the kingdom of glory. This is your destiny, and it will be fulfilled. A most exciting time on earth. This will be truly the most amazing time of this age. There will never be a time like this on earth again. A time of wonders, of healing, of the miraculous all done by you, my chosen ones, my radiant jewels. For such a time as this, a most exciting time for you to be in. Yes, an incredible time in history. Many through the ages have wanted to be part of this harvest of souls, but you are the ones chosen for this special task. I am chose you. Reflect on this. Be ready, for the moment is upon you. You King Yeshua, your Redeemer, Messiah, it is time. Be ready, my warriors of faith, be ready.